Hello and welcome to Akshu's Kitchen. Today we'll see how to prepare a flower basket cake. I've got a sponge cake ready and also some buttercream icing ready. The recipe of both you can find in Akshu's Kitchen channel on YouTube. So the cake I have prepared with around about 200 grams of margarine. You can prepare any size of your choice, and I'm going to apply a little bit of buttercream on the top of the cake, and I've got one more cake of the similar size, and I'm going to put it on top of the first cake. I have not inverted the cake, but I put the bottom on the top of the first cake so that I get a curved surface on the top, and I'm going to apply buttercream on the second cake as well and completely cover it with buttercream on all the sides. I'm just giving a thin layer of buttercream. If you want, you can use a very thick layer, but because we are going to put more cream on the top, so it will be more creamy if this layer is very thick. Next, I've got some brown color icing sugar in nozzle number 48. That's the basket weave nozzle. I'm going to draw a vertical line first and draw small horizontal lines, giving a gap equal to the weave. And now I'm going to draw another vertical line at just at the point where the horizontal lines has ended, and this time the horizontal lines in between the horizontal lines of the previous one, so that it has alternative horizontal lines for every vertical line. And I'm going to continue this until the entire cake is completed on the side. So to get a closer view, first a vertical line and horizontal line in between the gaps of the previous horizontal lines, and again the same process. Where the horizontal line ends, I'm going to draw another vertical line and fill in the horizontal line gaps, and repeat this procedure until the sides of the entire cake is filled up. And now the side is ready with the basket, and now we are going to fill the top with flowers. So first I have got some pink color at nozzle number 2C. Just squeeze some, swirl it and leave it enough. That's easy. So I'm going to randomly put some pink color here and there, and then I'm going to fill it with different colors. You can fill it with any colors of your choice. Next, I'm going to use some blue color. Again, the same procedure. Squeeze some cream and swirl it out into a round shape, and randomly put some blue color all over the cake. And I'm going to repeat the same procedure with different colors. Now comes the orange. If you want a lighter shade of pink or a darker shade of blue, any color of your choice can be used. There is no procedure of only these or that colors can be used. Next, I'm going to use purple or lavender color. So make sure you fill the cake completely and do not leave any gap in between, so that it becomes a thick flower basket. So the last task is to fill with leaves. So wherever you have got small gaps, just fill it out with the leaves. The nozzle number is 69. That is the big leaves nozzle. So I'm going to randomly put some leaves all over the flowers and in the sides. And again, I'm going to use nozzle number 67. That gives out a little bit smaller leaves than the previous one. So if there are gap even after using the big leaves, you can fill it out using the smaller leaves nozzle. So flower basket cake is almost ready. This is a very decorative cake, perfect for any occasion. Try it with different colors of your choice. Try it and you'll really like it. Thank you for watching Akshu's Kitchen.